So the way to go with all these viral infections is to make sure that all of these lesions, you expose them so that the virucidal agent can come in contact with the virus itself in the mouth. I'm trying to help you, right? So the idea is you should make sure you peel it until it starts bleeding. When it bleeds, that's when you can. You can be sure that what you are putting will get in contact with the virus. So